Hello my beloved Metalheads, I'm King of Battle and welcome to a game that called Kholat. I think it's Russian, but I actually want to play a full gameplay about this in one video because I actually have now 1000 subscribers on my YouTube channel, and this is the thankful that I want to give you. It's really awesome to have 1000 subscribers in some past of years, and I want to thank you all for that, for all the comments, for all the likes that you give me. And I'm going to play this game in one video. How you say about that? Okay, so let's play a new game. It's really nice to play a game again from Steam.
56 years ago, Russia, the northern Ural Mountains. A group of 9 students of the Ural Polytechnic Institute embarked upon a difficult winter expedition to reach the Otorten Mountain.
Okay.
Their journey seemed to progress according to plan. However, on the 7th day of their trip, the weather conditions worsened. They lost their orientation and were forced to set up a camp on the slope of the mountain called Kholat.
Oh, that's why.
It was their last stop.
Ooh.
3 weeks later in Yekaterinburg, when their families received no word of their success, the first rescue expeditions were sent.
Okay. Seems like
on
a true
February
story.
February 25th, 1959, an abandoned encampment was found. The tent was torn down and covered with snow, with all the group's belongings left inside. Further examination revealed it was cut from inside out. The surrounding footprints indicated the crew had fled the tent. They were barefooted. This suggests a frantic escape, characteristic of people scared out of their wits. 2 sets of prints led to a forested area down the slope. The rescue team found an improvised fireplace and 2 bodies. They were lying in but their underwear, with cuts and scratches to their limbs, suggesting they had tried to climb the tree in panic. What could terrify them so much?
Well, I have no idea.
The next 3 bodies were found scattered a few hundred meters from the first discovery. One of them had suffered a fractured skull, this despite no evidence of a struggle. It took the spring thaw, 2 months later, to enable the rescue team to find the rest of the victims. The last 4 skiers were found buried in a thick layer of ice and snow. Their autopsies led to even more bizarre findings. All of the bodies had severe internal injuries caused by an undetermined force, similar to that of a serious car accident. No external damage nor bruises were visible, besides a tongue ripped from one victim's mouth and a strange orange skin color. Much speculation arose from these puzzling events. Such theories included attack from the local tribesmen, from an avalanche, or animals. Each theory, however, only served to create more questions. The truth behind this tragic course of events remains unexplained to this day.
Okay.
What really happened?
Maybe
the answer still waits to be discovered, deep under the snow.
Oh, it's so mysterious. Somebody ripped out those bodies. Act 1. Okay. Ooh, I'm actually really excited. Ooh, this is pretty cool. Ah, crap. I need to see my controls in here. God damn it. Okay. Yes, I do. Alright. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the? Okay. Oh yeah, I want to see. I'm going to put my volume a little down because it's so loud in my ear. Okay, oh, this is pretty nice. So, I'm actually also have the soundtrack about this game. I downloaded it on YouTube, which is legal. And the music is really beautiful in this game, so I have no idea where I'm going, but I am just going. I love the music, really. Okay, so I can only Again, only crouch. That sucks. Okay, so I need to go in here. Alrighty then. Hey, train. Hey, this is a really great game. Train! Where are you? Well, whatever. Okay. Okay, where the hell I have to go now? Oh, wait. So is there a vent there? Is that open? Is that open? Is that open? I think so. No, it's not open. Well, oh, wait. I think I can squeeze in here. No. No, it's not. Okay. So where the hell I have to go? It's a parking place there. Okay. A lot of snow. But nobody to see. Oh, here we go. That's much better. I wonder what is in there. Oh, probably nothing. Just some... Hey, tree, watch out for me. Handsome guy. Over here. Alright. Let's see what we got in this game. Hopefully not too scary. Well, it seems like this is an abandoned village. Hopefully, I think I need to go in here. But I'm not quite sure. I have a flash. Oh, wait. What? Why is that? Whoa, whoa, whoa. I hear something here. Oh, whatever. I'm just going to the. Follow the trails. I hear another music. Okay, this is not quite good at all. I'm just going here. Where the hell am I anyway? Alright, there is something there. I see something moving there. What is that? Oh yeah, it's just a rock. It's a rock, everybody. Just a normal rock. Do I need to go in there or there? I think in there. Oh, whatever. I'm just going here.
Are you coming to me?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What the? Who's coming? Hello? Why is it going dark? But it's getting darker. I don't like this. I don't like this forest. I don't like these stones. And snow, whatever. Okay. This is a little creepy. I think this is a cave. I presume this is a cave. What the hell is going on? Why is everything so...
In the end, the only thing I saw was a flash.
Really?
An insufferable burning light. The pain ripping apart my body.
Uh-oh.
I felt it tearing out of my soul.
Not
After
good.
A while, I was nobody. Nothing.
Well, you actually a person.
And I vanished into overwhelming darkness.
Really?
I welcomed the end with delight.
Hey, there's something there. That's a tent. Hopefully nobody in here. Press E. Okay.
I am right behind you.
Hopefully not be scary. I got a compass. And I don't know where I am, but that's good. Just in case, probably not getting frozen. I don't know what I'm going to say. Act 2! Alright!
You tried to hold on to your humanity.
No.
When others convince you of being no more than a subject, an object, which they can bend to their will.
Ugh.
When they told you that you were a monster that deserved punishment.
What?
When you could really not remember your sins. When they took away your loved ones, leaving you to rot in the dark.
The problem is, crap!
It's in their darkness. You have never been alone.
Okay. I look like to escape anymore. Okay, so I got my compass. I don't know where it leads to, but I don't have hands, and that's a little strange. Okay, so I need to go in here. Press F1 for survival info. Running left shift in deep snow is tiring. Adjust space to surrounding conditions so do you exhaust your ruler. Before setting off the long journey, rest in the camp and set a goal for a safe route. You can focus right mouse button on any object to take better look at it. Lighting your way with a flashlight, you become more visible. Observe the environment carefully for better navigation with the help of the map and a compass. Barely accessible rocky nodes may lead to interesting places and shortcuts. To gain access to them, you will sometimes have to squeeze through left control, low-lying obstacles, or jump off them. Okay, so I need to go see, you can focus, blah blah blah. Okay. I don't have reports. I don't have a diary. I don't have a logbook. I just have a survival. So, my flashlight is F. And I can focus myself with the right mouse button. Before setting off for a longer journey, rest in the camp and set a goal for the safe route. Okay, so I can actually go... Where? Oh, there's my... I thought my tent is gone, say what? Oh, here we go. Okay, so... I can actually... rest in my tent. What is that red there? I think that will be a radio station. I'm not quite sure, but it's just my fantasy. My fantasy? No, it's not my fantasy. It's just something is moving around in here. What the hell is this shit? Hello? What the hell is that? Can I go in here? Press E. Okay.
I set out the moment I heard about the incident. I was in the area, so I reported to the unit myself to be automatically assigned to the case. I arrived at Vishai on February the 19th, a couple of days before the Institute's rescue group. While waiting for them, I started asking around to see if anyone from among the locals knew anything about the incident. One of them said he had a hunting cabin in the search region and knew the area very well. I decided to use him as a guide.
Okay.
When the rescue team had finally arrived, I explained to them what the unit's role was in this mission and that all discoveries or observations should be brought to my attention before anyone else's. We established priorities, checked the equipment, and set off right away.
Uh-huh.
It was not until February the 26th we found the tent that I believe belonged to the students. Initial findings show that the people in the tent cut its sidewall and for some reason tried to escape from it in panic. The tracks in the snow led to a forest a kilometer and a half away. But the trail went cold after 500 meters and we had to carefully search the entire area. This was not a place of any average incident.
Mm-hmm.
We had shivers crawling all over our bodies because of the atmosphere surrounding us. I was convinced that something more than just an accident had occurred here. I had the feeling we were dealing with something unnatural.
I don't like this. I don't really like this. What the hell? Okay, I really don't like this. Okay, I'm going out. What the hell is going on? Ooh. Hey, who are you? What the? So... Hey, where you going? They actually... split it up. Really? Oh, here we go. Oh, there we go. I actually don't need my flashlight. Because it's really bright in here. So... where the fuck I have to go then? Okay, so I think I actually need to go in here because my compass said I. Are there really wolves in here? Holy shit, this is fucking deep. Hey, there's a volcano. I need to go in here. This is my pad. Oh god. There's nothing behind me, so I am not exactly what to do with it is, but I'm actually really scared right now. Of course, it's another horror game that I am actually playing. Okay, so I need to go over there. Okay, I don't like the sounds. Oh, it's the same pet. Okay, so I really oh god no. Okay, careful. There we go. Okay. Alrighty then. There's a bridge in here. Hopefully it will be saved. Okay, I'm coming. I'm here. Jesus Christ, stop doing that sound. Okay. Oh, here we go. Hey, nice campfire. Whoa. Why is the music changing? Alright. So, I'm actually... Where the hell am I, actually? What? Oh, wait. What? Oh. What? Hey! I am not going here. So, I'm actually move this path on. Oh, now I get it. No, it's not that. Okay, I need to go in here. Okay, oh, now I get it. So I can actually go in the tent. I can save my game right there. Oh, that's really useful. That's really good. Okay. Okay, there's something there. I don't know what it is, but I'm just taking the route. With a lot of snow. Hey, Barber. What is this? Oh, here we go. No. That's not the way. That's not the way either. How the hell do I need to go in there? Oh, there we go. Oh, here we go. So, it's some clues that I need to do. What's in here? Wait, is there a tent in here? I'm pretty sure. Oh, here we go. Servagan is a closed city in Tom Oblast, Russia, located 50 kilometers, 9.3 miles, northwest of Tomsk, on the right bank of the Tom River, and it is the head of Rosatom, the Federal Atomic Energy Agency, founded in 1949. It was known as Piachi Pokstofi. I don't know what that is. It's a town status was granted in 1956. It comprises several nuclear reactors and chemical plants for separation and remnants and reprocessing of uranium and plutonium. The headquarters of the Russian Research Intel for Natural Phenomena until 1991 called the Soviet Research Unit. The unit activates concerned research on occurring natural disaster in Russia. Well, okay. I read all of that. Okay, it's getting a little... Okay, I need to go in here. Oh god, I need to go in here? Are you serious? Oh, great. Really. Really great. Okay. Hello? Oh god. I don't like this. What's in here? What is this crap? This is not a part of the game. What the? Hey! What are you doing? Don't do that! Oh, god damn it. I'm out of breath. Ay, ay, ay! I don't know why I say that. Oh crap, I need to restart all of this shit. God damn it. Why is he out of breath? Why is... Oh, damn it! Where am I? Where the hell am I? Oh, here we go again. Alright. Do not take out of breath. Do any actually need to go in here? I don't know. I actually laughed to my stupid jokes, actually. Okay, then. I don't really like this anymore. Why is the fucking door moving? I don't like that. Oh, god damn it. Here we go again. Aha! Aha! Now I get it. Oh. 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 No. Can I not use the phone or something to call the police? Who's that asshole? Who's that? It looks like our king or something. I don't know. King of Belgium. Press E.
Okay. We discovered the first bodies by the pine trees. A makeshift campfire suggested they tried to warm up. The bodies were only in underwear.
Mm-hmm.
I decided to thoroughly search the area between the tent and the tree line. I discovered the other bodies every few hundred meters apart. Their position indicated the victims attempted to return to the tent as fast as they could. This could mean that the threat was gone and the group decided to go back to the tent, or just the opposite. Someone or something appeared from the forest and forced its victims to run. At this point, it is difficult to determine what exactly happened. I've collected small samples from all bodies for further research at the unit's laboratory. I discussed the situation with the rest of the rescue team, and afterwards they focused on the visual inspection of the tent and areas by the trees, and I entered the forest.
Okay. I just want to take a break, because I'm going to get something to drink, because I'm really thirsty.
Oh yeah, that's good. That's the good stuff.
Okay. Alright, here we go again. Okay, I hear a noise. I don't know what it is. I don't care. Eh? I'm just hiding myself behind this pole. I don't care. Oh, whatever. Okay, so I need to go continue this journey, okay. I'm just actually laughing with my stupid jokes before. Do I need to search something in here or what? Okay, I got my flashlight. So, I can open. Monster, are you there? Okay, nothing to see in here. Why is the door closing by itself? I don't like this. I really don't like this. Can I open this one? No? Okay then. Oh god. I'm a stupid joke.
Does not heal wounds.
That's correct. That.
This truth was pounded into me by pain, cruelty and lies. I learned from this. I remembered. It nearly touched the essence of my understanding, becoming the revelation of truth, when they dragged me down the corridor with my shattered bones. When they operated on me to observe the misplacement of my organs, when they put the worst nightmares into my head, when they closed me up, put me together again and revived me over and over to test the limits of my endurance.
Okay, calm down, finally, man.
After so many years, they told me my wife was dead. Time.
Oh yeah, your wife is dead. Oh shit! Oh crap! Oh shit! I don't need to go in here. I need to go there. How the hell? Solution somewhere, clues, here. Okay, I need to not go in here. That is not the way I need to go. Or is it? I'm thinking I'm just going in here. I think that will be much better. Oh! How the hell did I do that? I cannot go in here. Why not? Why not? Do I need to go to the station or something? To that tower? Or whatever it is? I am actually lost my way. That's for sure. I think I need to go in here. Yep, probably. All of those searching. Oh, here we go. That's much better. Okay. Somebody's following me. I'm putting out my lights. Okay. This bridge is not really safe. But in case when I'm falling down to the floor, then I'm probably dead. Right, what now? What now? Hey Beetlejuice, what are you doing? There is something there. I don't like this. What? Ah, here we go.
Sitting in room number 23. Although sitting might not be the right word because we are running around trying to finish up packing anything else we could need. Food cans, tools, essentially whatever we get our hands on. We want to be sure that we took everything we could possibly need. We're running out of time. Damn it, where did I put my belt? I'm sure we forgot about something. We're almost ready. We lost the knife. We're counting the money. We're leaving the room in a complete mess. So, we made it to the train station. We're singing all the songs we know and making up new ones as well. Everyone is so excited. Finally, at around 3 a.m., we go to bed. I wonder, what is awaiting us when we get there? What will we see?
How far
will we make it? I hear the rest of the group breathing peacefully, and it's snowing outside.
It is snowing! And I need to go in here. Oh, here we go. Ah! Too fat! I need to go back again. Which is not really good at all. Ow! Ow! What are you doing, tree? Sex trees everywhere. Climbing! I'm climbing! Hello! Well, the music's changing. I think that's good. I don't know. Maybe I'm really stupid. Getting myself to this game. Because I don't know where the fuck I have to go. The music's changing, but nothing happening. Just going back downstairs. Maybe there is a path in here. But it's going downstairs, you know. Wait, did I came from here? I don't know. Do I need to go down or? I don't know. because this is a real little strange. I think I need to go down. Hello? Whoa! Wait, it's going downstairs. What now? Now I'm fucking trapped.
I have chosen you.
Oh, here we go.
You are remarkable, just like me. But you are losing your mind, my friend. You're slipping slowly into the abyss, and there is no one to give you a hand. And at the bottom, I am the only one waiting for you.
Why? But why? Why are you doing that? I know that sound from somewhere. It is like a SCP or something. What is this shit? It looks like a cave. But I'm not quite sure. So I'm just going. Oh, oh jeez. I thought there was somebody there. Okay, do I need to go in here? There is something there. Well, this is a little quite of a journey. No, that's not the way. Not really the way. I don't think I need to go downstairs. Maybe I need to go in here. Oh yeah. I hear something. Like a paper. It's coming from in here. Oh yeah, it's getting closer. Where is it? Where the hell is it? I want that paper. Or whatever it is. I don't freaking care. Hello? Paul? What? Here we go.
7 a.m. We're finally here.
Yay!
We met a group of Mancy people.
Oh, the
they have weird tools. I think they're for hunting. We've also encountered local hospitality when we were not allowed to enter the railway station because we were singing too loud. But we received a very warm welcome from the local school. We had a bit of time, so we met with the students and told them about our expedition. When we reached another station, some drunk accused us of stealing his wallet. Police got involved, but luckily, after some explanations, the whole thing got sorted out. We spent the whole night in the train speaking about love, religion, politics. When we felt tired, we went to bed, but since the compartments were not closed, we decided to keep watch and switched every couple of hours. There are moments when I doubt whether we are ready for such an expedition. Disturbing thoughts are haunting me. Maybe we misjudged our capabilities. Others say we'll make it, but I'm afraid. I have a bad feeling about this. As if a shadow of fear was breathing down my neck. I cannot explain this. It's time to take a nap.
I think so too. Okay. I think I need to go in here. Careful. 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 Okay. I made it. I made this motherfucker. I think I need to go in there. Which way now? I hear another paper. No paper in here. Oh, here we go. What the hell, I have to reach that? Do I need... right, here we go. The Soviet research unit for the natural phenomena regarding the occurrence of anomaly OH-91. Third incidents took place in 1950 and 1953 in the area of Ikaraka by the construction of the Transpolar mainline. The works were halted and the incidents classified, and witnesses were ordered to be eliminated. On October 17, 1950, according to witness evidence at the same altitude as Camp 503, to the west of Ikara City, an emanation of unknown force and source occurred and caused instant death of 42 workers. The bodies literally evaporated and only shadows were left. As the witnesses testified, the incident was sudden and short. The next incident took place 3 years later, on March 14, 1953. Then, also in the above-mentioned camp, a solidification effect occurred. The bodies of 12 workers just froze. After autopsy, they were declared dead. The bodies are still lying intact in section 12 of the Severx Research Complex. Ugh. That's some creepy shit over there! Whoa! Do not fall! Don't fall! Careful. I'm stuck, isn't it? Oh no, here we go. Okay. Keep calm. There was a bridge somewhere. I don't know where. Oh, here we go. I think I need to go in here. Yep. Just need go in here. How you like that, son of bitches? Okay, need go that way. Hopefully nothing is gonna be scare me. I really do not like the goddamn music. It's really creepy. Okay. I thought there was something moving there, it was just a tree. It's just a tree, everybody. Nothing. Hey, what is that over there? It looked like a broken bridge or something. Hello? Hey! Fire! Who the fuck are you?
You know, at the beginning, I wanted to make things right.
Hello?
I believed God itself touched me.
Really?
That I have received a chance, a compensation for the evil that was brought upon me. That I understood that it is not God, or good, or restitution.
Mm-hmm.
Just a tool of revenge.
A tool of revenge. That is something new that I never hear about. Oh, look, a statue. Is there no camp or something that I can save with my game? Jesus, goddamn. Hello! Okay, this is kind of. Are there cannibals in here? Cannibals? I'm not sure. But I don't like this beautiful skulls. Oh god. Please do not scare me. I'm already scared enough about that first incident that I had in that building. What are you talking about? God damn it, it's so deep. Aha! Fire! I can warm my ass up. What the fuck? What is the meaning of this? Careful! Not careful enough, okay. It's a little deep there. So just going in here. I am playing 1 hour right now about that stupidity. A little later about that. Whoa, I need to jump. Which way? Which way? That way? No, of course not. That will be so stupid. Okay, I don't like it. I don't like it! Oh god! Earthquake! Oh god, not good. Where the fuck am I now? Oh no, I don't like this. Hello? Oh. The fuck? The hell are you? Do I need to avoid these guys? This shit. I see somebody moving there. Ah! Okay, I actually need to avoid. That it was not really a good idea for putting my light on. That will destroy. Where the hell am I now? Where am I? Oh no! I'm back in here? Are you serious? For fuck's sakes, I need to restart all of the crap. Alright. You know what? I'm going to fucking smoke a cigarette because all the stress that I have in my fucking problem. Alright, here we go. Steer the boy. Oh, that's sweet nicotine. All right. Hopefully it's not getting closer. Ah, it's so stupid that I need to restart all this crap. All the stupid assholes. Can I go not jump in here or something? Second, I'm gonna put my cigarette off right there and I'm going to drink something. Cheers, everybody. I don't care what you say. Oh, yeah, that feels so good. Hey, boy, how are you doing? Stop doing that. Stop doing that. Stop doing that. Stop it. All right, here we go again. Here we're back. Okay. So I can crouch. So that creature is there. I don't know where it's going. Oh god. To avoid that asshole, but how the hell I have to do that? The exit is right there in front of me. Don't look at it. Ah! For fuck's sakes, I hate it. I think I need to run. There's no explanation about this. Whoa, what the? What was that? Okay. I hear a paper. Where's the paper? Paper! Where are you? You are really... I have one. What is this? Mysterious light above the Fonbonigostrum room. The strangest events in the sky were noted during the night of 4th to 5th July. Witnesses testified they had seen a bright orange sphere, which has crossed the sky above the city several times, moving chaotically and changing in direction of flight. Finally, it stopped and disappeared. Some kind of alien or something? I don't know. This is a little strange. Where the fuck am I now? Some kind of strange story. It looked like there is an alien or something in the sky, and nobody noticed it. Okay, where the hell am I now? Hey! Another cave! Let's see over there! Hello! Dr. Gregor Adonwisk, testimony on anomaly. We have never seen such a thing. The activity was off the scale. Energy readings. It was just behind any reason. I remember Dr. Picnic. Picnic? He said he had heard signing. He saw angels appearing from the lights. It was clear to us that it was dangerous to stay too close to the anomaly for too long, but we had to conduct more tests. Therefore, we decided to use the prisoners. That is why we created Section 22. I don't understand that, but whatever. Okay, let's go to our pets again. Alright, here we go again. Okay, it's right there. What is he doing? Hi. Oh god. Go, go, go. Oh god. Okay, I need to go. Run away. Run like a motherfucker. I hate this game so much because I have to restart always the same. Okay. Hello, boy. Whoa! I died? Run, bitch, run! Okay. Here we go again. Go! Okay. Getting a little more further. Alright! I passed through! Hell yeah! Okay. The journey continues. Okay, here we go. Oh god! That takes forever! Okay. What do we need to do now? Where the hell am I anyway? Okay then. Uh, I think we need to go in here.
Oh, paper.
70 years old Anna, and after years of silence, decided to talk about even from her bed. She told us, "I am terminally ill and have nothing to lose. I want people to know what harm has been done and all this in the name science." Anna N. described the place, a science research center where scientists allegedly conducted inhuman experiments or on prisoners. There was a special chamber. They had never allowed us to even get close. It was guarded by soldiers, although I did see people that were taken there. Not many came back. I kept in touch with one of them. I asked when, what they had been doing there and why is few come back, blah blah blah. Oh jeez, I am not really going to read that. Jesus, it's too many. Okay, it's probably not, I have to go in here. Or what? Okay, that's not the way. What the fuck is the way then? I am not going there. Oh, here we go. Didn't see that. Not a good sign.
Where are you?
I have heard you. Oh God. Oh no. What now? Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh snappy snoo. Oh horrible.
We slept in something you could call a hotel. Two persons per bed. We woke up at 9 a.m. It was actually quite comfortable, although it was a little cold because we forgot to close the window vent. We ate breakfast, packed our things, and at 11 a.m. we were ready to go. We set off in the back of a truck, so it was a bit cold. During the ride, we talked about absolutely everything we could think of. On the spot, we spoke with some local workers. I remembered one in particular. He had a red beard. Friends called him Beardman. We cooked and ate dinner, and now we are resting. Half of the group is looking at some maps. The rest are sleeping. I started handling the equipment and writing. It is still a bit too cold. My hands are shaking, but finally my thoughts are much brighter than yesterday. No creepiness in them whatsoever. There's a long way ahead of us, but the only thing I can feel is excitement. It seems as if the forest is calling us. That beautiful, magical, dark forest.
I don't think it's a little magical there, but whatever you say, bitch. Okay. There was a monster here. Somewhere, whatever he is, I don't freaking care. I do not have to go in that way. Do I need to go there? Nope, not that way. Oh, here we go. That is a little bit small than I thought. Oh no. Mysterious shit in here. I don't like it. I don't freaking like it. Okay. Stay calm. It's just a game. Are you still here, skeletons? Stupid skulls. Ugh. What's going on over here, huh? I hear a paper. This is... Oh my god. I'm actually walking on skeletons. What's the stone for? I don't know. Well, there's a paper in here.
For a very long time, I could not come across any trail. The tracks came and went as if someone was playing with me, as if the victims were moving. And as soon as I was almost sure I had seen something and I would find something new behind the next tree, the trail suddenly went cold. I had no idea what was going on. Finally, I reached a small meadow. There, I found a bound journal, as if someone left it there on purpose. The journal belonged to the members of the expedition. They wrote down their thoughts and observations. Note, there were also some obscure entries, probably taken down in the dark, concerning the situation they were in. This could shed some new light on the case. I am attaching the journal to this report. We have to control the conduct of the investigation, and at a certain point stop the information flow. The facts concerning the incident cannot be made public in any way, shape, or form.
Good for you. Oh god. Oh god! What's going on? I don't care. I'm just running. I'm fucking running. I'm just going here. Ow! Am I dead? Oh god, I'm dead, isn't it? God damn it. Oh, here we go. Hello, Barbara! Okay. What the fuck is going on? What is that? Oh god! Oh god, hopefully there will no rocks on my head. Why is he slow? Just go! Fucking go! Alright. Is there something behind me? No. It's not. What the fuck is going on in here? I'm going here. Ah, sweet old camp. Okay, where the hell am I? Where the hell am I? I mean here? Wow, that's a lot of good journey that I did. Okay, I did that. Hello? Wait a second. I know this place. I think I know this place. Wait a second. What's in here? Who is that? Hello? Somebody in here? I don't like this. What the fuck? Never been here. I don't like this. I don't like this, people. There's too many sacrifices or something in here. Oh boy. Hey, look. What the hell? Oh, it's snow. Okay. Hopefully, there's no monster in here. Because I'm really scared. It's just a fire. It's nothing to be scared. I am just going that way. I'm just a little curious what's going about. What's in here? I don't know. I am going. Oh god, this game is a little mysterious because you can walk...
You think you're significant? That you will uncover the truth for everyone to see?
Yes.
So you can point the finger at the monster?
Yes.
First, take a look at the mirror.
Yeah? What do you mean about that? Ah, there's another direction in here. Oh! I hear another paper. Where's a paper? I don't see a paper. Hello? Oh god. Not you again. Are you coming here? He is coming! Why is he coming here? What are you doing there? Just go away! Will you please go away? Okay, good. No, not... Oh god. He's not understandable, you know that? Oh god, he's getting this way. Is he going that way? I don't understand that, but I'm a little confused. Hello, mysterious assholes. Oh, shut up. You're not scaring me. But actually, you need to run away like a motherfucker. What's in there? I'm actually curious. Okay, this is a place that I had never been before. Wow! Would you look at that? I found the ocean. Ugh, what is that? I see something there. It's a little mysterious. Nope, not that way. I am going that way. God damn. Made it! Well, I'm not going there. I am not going there either. Oh, here we go. This leads to something. Music is really creepy. Hello, monsters. Okay. There's nothing to see in here. They're tricking me. Okay, it's a maze. I hear a paper somewhere. Paper, where are you? You know what? Fuck the paper. Yeah, fuck the paper. Really. Fuck that paper. Did I came from there? Yeah, okay. Well, at least I cannot go back. That's for sure. Well, I can go in here. At least something. Hello? Mysterious guys, where are you? Uh-huh. Another pet. Oh god, there is one. I think. Oh yeah, there. Is that white or white? I can tell. Wait, am I back to the beginning? I'm back at the beginning, isn't it? Or what? What is this crap? Yeah, I read your paper, Jesus Christ. No, I'm not interested. If you want to read that, just go ahead. Do I need to go in here? Really? Really? Do I really need to go in here? Whoa. What the fuck is going on? Why was that? Whoa, what the hell was that? It was a slip or slide or something. Whoa, what the fuck? Noticed, I'm a little confused. But that's okay. I think I found my pet. What is that? Yeah, buoy to yourself, Jesus Christ. Okay. Another opening scene in here. For fuck's sakes, what the fuck is going on in here? Hello? Somebody? I actually avoid the monsters. I need to go over there. Is that a wolf or Bigfoot? I can't tell, but it's really something mysterious about this place. Full moon is still rising. I need to go that way. I hope. I don't know how to avoid that monster. Where the hell is that monster? Was it in here or somewhere else? I don't know. Oh, there he is.
I am right behind you.
Well, I'm not. Not good. Not good. Not good. Not good. I'm being captured. I'm going to be captured. What the fuck is going on here? What the fuck is this shit? Crappy crap, what the hell? I don't even care about the papers, you know? But whatever. Okay, so I don't even know where the papers are. That's for sure. That's not the fucking... No, I am not going in there. That is not the way. That is another way. I need to be... Where is it? Where's the paper? Where's that paper? Where's the fucking paper? Where is it? Oh, here we go. What is that? Aha! What is that?
A human being's mind is a curious toy.
Yeah?
Consumed by pain and madness. It resists, but defends itself from what can set it free. The path to understanding leads through contradiction. We deny one simple fact. The fact that humans are the real monsters. And as such, we should treat each other. Although I had been deluding myself otherwise for so many years, I have finally figured out my true nature. Remember that in the darkness, you are never alone. There is always someone who awaits your fall.
Hey, baby! You're looking nice! I really love you! Alright. Well... I don't like the sounds. Oh, I'm back outside? Or not? Whatever it is, it's not there! Crying out loud, I am fucking walking circles in here. Well, you know what, guys, I am going to quit because it's so late right now. I'm going to see that I'm going to finish it tomorrow because, jeez, this game is so long. Okay, everybody, day 2 for kholat. I know not exactly where I have to go. But I have, I think, one, and I need 4 things I need to do. So, that way is not a solution, so I need to go in here, and maybe there, so maybe this camp will be somewhere else. But I see this road is blocked out. I don't know, maybe I need to go in here. So, I'm going to see what's going to happen when I'm going to this direction. If it's getting loading. Okay, there we go. Okay, so where the hell am I now? So, I'm right here. So, I need to go that way. I believe. I have no idea. You don't always have to follow your compass because sometimes you really get lost if you have the compass. Whoa, what the fuck is that? Why is that sound? Hopefully I'm actually going to the right way. And I need to see four... Whoa. Oh, No, that's not good. That is not good. Whoa. It feels like there's a person there. Huh. Okay. Oh, we need to go in here. Oh yeah, the compass said I need to go downstairs in here. Whoa. More exploration. More. It's a little strange for me right now. Whoa, what? No, I don't need to go that way. Or maybe. I have no idea. Maybe I'm going to take that route. But the music is changing, so that means that's good, right? Oh boy. Oh boy. Not good. Oh, there we go. What's in here? Oh god. Music is changing. Did I came from? No, wait.
Eons.
Eons?
That's how long I spent suspended in nothingness.
Really?
And then this one time, a pale, dim glow filled it. I felt as if some consciousness started soaking through an orange cloud into my brain, dripping with heavy drops, not letting me pass away nice and peaceful.
Ooh.
I fought with myself. I had no strength to open my eyes. And finally, after processing this situation on and on, I realized I have no eyes.
Wait a second. Is this the same route that I just came? Oh no, come on. Am I walking circles? For crying out loud! What the fuck, man? I hate this fucking shitty crap. I hear a page. Where's the page? Do you have a page for me? Stupid pole. And I know where I am. Oh! There we go. Okay. What's...
The weather is pretty good. We have the wind at our back. We arranged with the locals that they will give us a ride to the location of the second camp.
Yeah.
We helped them unload the carts and waited for the horses. At approximately 4 p.m. we set off to continue our journey. We managed to replenish food supplies so we could eat something on our way there.
Mm.
The horses are moving slowly. It's making me sleepy. It's getting dark. The second camp was an abandoned village. We found a house to stay at overnight. In total darkness, we started setting up a fireplace.
Okay.
Everyone cut themselves on nails sticking out of the boards. Apart from that, everything was okay. Then, it all started.
What started? Okay. So... I know where we are. I think we are in here. Oh no! Wait! Now I know where I am! We are here! Alright! Okay, so which direction we need to go then? Okay. Okay, we need to go back. Hopefully that way. Oh yeah! Oh! What the hell? What's in here? Hey, come back! What? Whoa! Fire! Whoa, shit! Okay, I think I need to go run away. Run, run, run! Run like a motherfucker! What are you doing, people? What's going on? Why are you running away? It's just dust. What the fuck is going on? I don't think it. So we're back in here. I need to run like a motherfucker. Okay. So that dust is the evil. I don't have to touch it. Oh shit. Okay. Alright. I think we're cool. Okay. Oh. I think so. Okay, it's gone, I think. Okay, where the fuck I need to go? Which way? Oh, whatever, I'm just going. I'm just going. Oh wait, what the fuck is that? What is that? Is that a tree? That's a tree, right? Whoa, that's a really big goddamn tree. What's the fuck is going on in here? Hello. Thank you very much.
Finally, we made it to the pass. Thank God, we made it. Really? On our way, I felt someone was following us. I heard strange whispers around. I sometimes even caught a glimpse of a moving shadow in the trees. There were moments I could feel someone's breath upon my shoulder. But when I stopped still, hearing the snow crunching under one's boots, and turned around, there was nobody there. I had the impression this is a place of some horrid altar of madness. Nothing is as it should be. Or it's some kind of a nightmare.
Yeah.
And then we found the bodies. Something told me not to look, but it looked like something was sticking out. Or maybe there was just some voice in my head which kept repeating, "Go down there, go." I can hear it clearly even now. So I went down and found the remaining four. The way they looked, what on earth could have happened to them? I'm not able to describe it in detail. Smashed skulls, twisted limbs, broken ribs, torn, cut, or burnt skin. Never ever have I seen anything like this. A gruesome image of madness or some sick experiment. As if someone or something played with them and abandoned the destroyed toys in the forest. I felt madness was slowly but firmly overcoming my soul.
Oh, yeah. Okay. What? Oh, my direction is gone! What the fuck is going on? Okay. It's a little strange. Okay. We'll continue playing. So we actually found this one, but there's no more clues on my map. What the fuck is going on? Holy shit! They are here! Why? 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 Why are you doing this? Oh, they are actually really here. Where the fuck am I now? Yeah, I'm in the forest. What the f- Everything's burned out. Hello, fire. Fire trees. How you doing? What the fuck is going on? I even do not have my flashlight. Okay. This is a little strange. I'm just following my compass. Maybe that's for sure. Or maybe. Okay. Oh god, another cave? I really need to go in here, right? Yeah, probably I do. Or maybe not. Which direction is this shit? Okay, a little strange, but I don't see anything about me. Maybe I have to find something. Oh god. They are here. Oh. Woo! Okay. 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 I get it. I get it.
Oh, that's crap.
All right. Oh, now we have it. Oh, there we are. Okay, so one, I need three more. Fuck's sakes, man. I hate this shit. Okay, I'm just going this direction. Alright, everything's gonna be cool, everything's gonna be fine. Okay. Everything's burned out here. But why? I hear them breathing. Or maybe it's just me. Oh god. I hear them. I hear them. I hear them. I hear them. I fucking hear them. Maybe I need to go that direction. Oh boy. Oh boy. Am I gone? Okay, maybe I'm gone. Maybe it's... Okay. So! We actually... Hello? Oh. I see... I saw something there. Really? Oh, there's a path, I think, hopefully. Oh yeah. Yes, okay, we made it. Oh, okay, which way we need to turn now? No, not that way. Oh, I hear a page, I hear a page. I hear a page. Where's the page? It's getting closer. Oh, there we go. Hello, Baba. A danger criminal has escaped from the Moscow Mental Institute. We have been informed to the man is completely insane and delusional. Alrighty then. Whoa! I actually did this route? Okay, we need to... 1, 2, 3 things right now. Okay, maybe in here? And there, so we need to go in here or something. I don't know. I hear another page. Alrighty then. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, there we go. Okay, no monster to see. No monster. Alrighty then.
Night. Strange sounds coming from the forest did not let us sleep. It's hard to tell what it was. It sounded to me like someone was calling me, but the rest of the group said it had been some kind of humming. We will ask the locals if we meet them again. In the morning, everyone was a bit scared, but after breakfast, our moods improved. We set off up the river. The snow isn't really that deep, but it's wet and it sticks to the skis, so it's hard to move. We passed a couple of cliffs, and after a couple of meters, the area became more flat. Finally, around 5:30 p.m., we stopped to set up a camp. It is our first night under canvas. We were very tired. We tried to prepare for tomorrow's walk, but hunger was stronger. Then, exhaustion overcame us. We sat around the fireplace and talked, or rather whispered. We were afraid to speak louder because of the surrounding atmosphere, as if this place was sacred or haunted. At last, we took shelter in the tents. Somehow nobody feels like sleeping. We thought someone was passing by on the trail nearby, so the boys went to check it out, but there was nobody there. Maybe it was some animal. Again, I can hear the sounds from the forest.
Okay! Aha! We are here! Okay, so I am going to follow the compass. Hello? Oh, it's getting darker here. Where's the moon? Oh, there. Okay. This is a little dark for me. Hello? Ah! Oh, 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 oh. That really scared me the shit out of me, man. Okay, so, yeah. Okay. We're following the path. Just like usual. And there it is. Okay. Oh my god. No monster to see? Oh yeah, there's a monster. Is he coming? Oh yeah, he's coming. Allah 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 Allah. Is he coming? Is he coming? He's coming. What the fuck is that? Whoa! Who? What the fuck? Anna! Oh, mamma mia! Why are they following me? Oh! What's that? What was that? Okay, he's gone. Okay, there's a page in here. Okay! No time for that. I'm going in here. There's another page in somewhere. I hear him. Hello, moon. Why is it so dark? Where's the page? Where's the page? I don't see a page. Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay. All right. Okay, if you want to read that, just click on pause. I am going to read it also, but it's not the time for it right now. Okay, which way you need to go now? That way or that way? I don't see a shit! Oh boy. I don't like this. I don't like this. Oh! 72 and 46. Where is that? Well, it's going to lead something there. 70 to 46. What is this? What are you doing? Come on. Okay, 70 to 46, where is it? 70 to 46. Oh, there we go. 46. Right there? What the hell I have to do there? Crap. What's in here? There's nothing there. I need to go back? That's not possible. Maybe there's another way in here. Maybe here? Nope. Not that way. Uh-oh. I'm stuck. I'm stuck! I was stuck by a rock. Why is that? Why? Why are you doing this? Just destroy my life. I hear a page. Page? Where? Where's the page? Page? Aha! Another clue.
The weather today clearly got worse, just as our moods. We're all a little scared of what happened last night.
Mm-hmm.
There were even some suggestions of going back, but that was outvoted. We set off at around 10 a.m., going the same Mansi trail as we did earlier. We encountered a small camp of a local hunter during our hike. We asked if he had hunted the other night, but he said no. He told us a story about a ghost prowling through the forest in the form of a bright fog. Obviously, this did not make us feel better.
Uh-huh.
We kept on going forward. Today, the hike was slow and difficult. The visibility is close to zero. The temperature dropped to minus 24 centigrade. Around 4 p.m., we had to start looking for a place to set up a camp. We found a good spot on the verge of the forest, covered from the wind. As exhausted as we were, we began setting it up. We were too tired to dig up a hole for the campfire. We ate dinner in our tents. We had no strength for any discussions or thoughts. At night, I clearly heard someone walking around the tent. I heard them whispering my name. I do not want to talk about it with the rest of the group. They'll think I'm going crazy.
God damn. This place is insane. Where to now? My compass said there's a camp nearby. But where? 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 SOS! What the fuck is that? Okay! So that's the journey that I did. Not good at all, but whatever. I hear a camp. I hear a paper. Oh, there we go. What's that? Confidential call. Oh, wait. Now we are here. So we are going to the good direction, I think. So that means we need to go that way. God damn, this game is really sucky. Hey, I never been this place before. What's in here? Not that direction. Okay, so. Whoa. What the? What's going on? What the fuck is this shit? Whoa! Okay. Are they sacrificing me or something? Or I need... Uh oh. That dust again. Oh shit.
Aha! The sun is just starting to...
Yes!
I see it like I am there myself.
Here?
As if I'm standing there in the middle of the forest. I'm not sure what is going on with reality. I'm writing with my own blood on a tree. My own name. Anton. No, not mine. His.
Who's Anton?
The sun is just starting to set. Orange mist. Orange mist all around. I see their bodies coming out of the woods. I hear a scream. A horrific scream of terror.
Mm.
Is that my voice? I think it is. Where's Anton? Where did he come from? How did he get in? The sun is just starting to set. He's in me. He's in my head. He's coming in through my eyes. The eyes are windows to the soul. He has no soul. Where is Anton? I am dropping in a bottomless abyss. Falling into the pass.
Oh no.
Dead. And rotting hands are catching me on my way down. I can feel whisper into my ear. Now you are ours. You will never leave us. I'm calling him. I'm calling Anton. Where is Anton?
Anton aus Tirol?
I see nothing. My eyes are overflowing with blood. I have to escape. I have to run away. I have to start running. The sun is just starting to set.
Uh-oh. Okay! Hey! That's Anton. Okay. We need to do two more. Huh! So... Okay then. What's there? Well, that's broken. Shit. Okay, so we need to go back. I'm going to follow my precious beloved compass. Aha! Another camp! Hello, Baba! Where the hell am I? Oh, there we go. Oh! No. Oh, here we go. I am right here. So, 51 and 30. We need to go in that direction. 52. No, 51. Wait, where's 51? Okay, and where's 66? 72, right? Yeah. 66. What? You're kidding me, right? I need to go back all this son of a bitch. Okay then. I cannot go in here. What the f- What the hell? Oh, here we go. Where am I now? Oh, god damn it. Stupid compass! Okay. It's right here. I need to go in here. My compass said I need to go that direction, but why? I don't know.
It's a long game, that's for sure. Yeah. Yeah, a booger. There we go. Ah, maybe another booger.
Okay, I'm just going straight through right now. I don't know exactly. I actually never been in here, so maybe that's something. Ah, look, that's like an owl there. Look, that's an owl. Okay. The music is changing. Nobody's behind me. Okay. So. Oh, what was that? What was that? Hello? I don't really like this. I never been here before. What's in here? Okay. It's getting darker. Why is it getting darker? Hey, look! A statue! Oh! I hear a page! Hello? I hear another page! Where? It's from my left, right ear! Aha! What's this? Ah, no. It's not interested. I'm not interested for that. So where the hell am I now? Oh! I'm here? Okay. Okay then! We are actually going to the good path. Hey! There is something. Oh. Hello, Baba. Nice ass. Holy scheisse. Uh-oh. Not good. Oh, boy. Where the fuck I have to go? No, not that way. Hala hala. Okay. They are here again. Okay. So. What is this crap?
You have to go faster. I don't have a lot of time left. You have to hurry. Find the way. Find me, or I'll unleash hell upon you.
Shut up. Oh god. Well, I need to go back. Oh god. Oh god. Not good. Not good. Oh shit. Everything is falling apart. Why is that? Where am I now? Oh shit! Oh shit! What now? I hear the church. Where's the church? I see something there. It's a church. Hell, fuck yeah. Uh oh. Do I need to go inside? Woo! Hello? What's this?
I am an empty wreck.
Oh.
Made
yes.
To one master. My body is a shell, and I am ready to absorb him. Now I see the plan. I see the magnitude of devastation. The Creator summons me, and I want to be his food. I am humming his tune. I am looking at the world through his eyes. I drink the blood of his enemies and taste the rotting bodies. I feel the sin sprouting under my skin. I hear screams in my head. I hear them calling me. I hear the calling of the ones that through him have already found their eternal shelter. Free
really?
Them, my lord. Free them and take me instead. Fulfill your revenge at the hour of my death. An army of angels comes out from the orange light. Their song is made of one powerful voice. I feel their presence, their twisted faces, their black eyes drilling into my consciousness. They demand to finish the work. Oh, his presence is overcoming me. So poor and defenseless. What have they done to you? What harm? There is a place. You were there, and so was I. A huge gate, and the Creator hidden behind it. Only those few who touched him could understand, but you could. You understood, and I understood through you.
All right then! Enough of... Okay, I got that one. I need to do one more. Oh god. I need to go in here. Yep. 66. 72. How the hell I have to do that? Alrighty then. Alrighty then. Whoa. I'm just going back inside. Oh. I hear fire! Alrighty then! There we go! Yes! Okay, so where am I? Okay, there we are. So I need to go in here. I think. How the hell did I do that? Oh no. I think I did that. Oh yeah, okay. So I need to go back, I think. I don't know. So... I have two directions, right there and right there. I think this is the way in here. I don't know. My compass is set it right in here. And hopefully it's getting darker. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Much better. Okay, 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 okay. Keep calm. Stay calm. Hello? Hello? Okay, I need to find everything that I see. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Not good. What's in here? What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck? What was that? I don't know where I'm going. What the fuck is this? I never been here before. Hey! This is much better! Hey, what? Page? Page? Somewhere? I hear a page. I hear a page! There's a house here. I don't know what is this? Hello? Ah! Okay, that scares the shit out of me. Oh, this is the... Oh, he's hiding in the closet?
My dear Vera.
Oh.
I'm spending my time in the Institute on long walks in the park. Only here I can find solace. Only in the shadows of the trees. My thoughts are peaceful when I see how the sun brushes the green leaves and the wind covers my face in a gentle, warm blow. The doctors say the worst is behind me. The breakdown was temporary. It's difficult for me to say what triggered this state. I know you'll never forgive me for what I've done. The tragedy that I've contributed to shall never find any justification nor explanation. I can only cover it up with madness. But I am aware that this is a pathetic excuse, and I'm not able to hide behind it. I take full responsibility for what happened, and I am prepared to be punished. The doctors, however, say I will probably not leave the Institute. You must know I would rather rot in prison 100 times for what I have done to you. I have to confess,
what?
I tricked you. I knew you would never, ever want to hear what I have to say to you. That is
what?
Why I sent my friend with this letter to your sister, and after a lot of persuasion, she agreed to read it to you. I thank her from the bottom of my heart for this. I'm ending this letter. I want to bore you no more. I love you and believe that someday, hopefully, I will be able to tell you all this in person.
Hmm.
Luckily, my friend Anton is by my side at all times. He was the one that went to your sister. I hope this letter finds you both well and in good health. I wish you all the best. Forever yours, Vitali.
I can see you.
What's that? Okay, weird. Okay, that was just a guess that I get going to the closet. Okay, I'm going to put my lights off.
Okay, there was a way down there in the closets. Okay. What now? I have oh no. What? What's this? Oh no, I did that one. Okay. I can go back? Oh. What's oh. I'm a little afraid now. I am going this way. What, no matter what, but I don't even care anymore. I think I need to go back to the big rocks. Whoa, what the? I presume I need to go back. Oh boy, not good. Not good at all. I'm just following the red arrow. Hopefully it will lead me to the camp. And I'm back in here. Wonderful! It leads me nowhere. Oh boy. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god, oh god, oh god. Ah! I'm stuck! Ah! I'm stuck! I was stuck into a tree! What the hell? Alright. Okay, where is it? Where's the stupid rocks? Okay, there. Okay. I think I finished the game. Or not. Do I need to do something? I actually did everything that Wait, what is this? I didn't finish this one. God damn it. 45, where is it? 45, 81. God damn it! It's right there. I didn't finish this one. Oh well. Okay, so I need to go back to the burning forest. And hopefully I'm not going to be caught. Alright. Alright. You stupid trees. I hate you all. Oh boy. Oh boy. I need to go deep down into the... this... oh god! Nine! You're not going to get me! You're not going to get me. Hey, a camp! I see a camp! A camp! Yes! I'm saved! God damn it! I'm stuck to a tree! Why is there a camp here? Alright, I'm saved. Woo! Where am I? Oh, there he is. Okay, so I need to go back. Fuck's sakes! Okay. Okay. Okay, come, 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 come. La 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 la. Scheiße. I hear a pace! Where? I hear a page somewhere. Where? It's somewhere in here. I swear of God, I hear him. What is this?
Whoever, if you are reading these words, I beg of you, help us.
Yeah.
We are in a place they call Post Office Box 5. I don't know where this is. I don't even know what year it is. They're not allowing anyone from the outside to have contact with us. They lock us up in cells, 4 in each. I saw dozens of cells like that.
Uh-huh.
They talk about something they called Anomaly 7. Every day we undergo tests, research, tortures. I have seen how they kill people. I have seen terrible things. Write about it. Let the world know. They conduct the worst experiments possible. They have something that we call the fear chamber. There is no way to say what will happen to the person that ends up there. Some come back, but are no longer themselves. They are absent. Others are dragged out dead. Only few stay sane.
I have seen
a bright orange light, which spoke to me in demonic voices, and showed me things worse than any nightmare you can possibly dream. Sometimes people come out of there with broken bones, mutilated, crushed, irradiated, dismembered. I can't take it in anymore. Take away these images. There is a scientist amongst us. He said that during their sick experiments, they discovered something out of this world. They are trying to test it. The truth is that it is testing them. He told us that there are more places like this around the world, and there will come a day the gates of hell will open. You have to stop this. Destroy it. Destroy us. Kill us all. The center is governed by something that is called the Soviet Research Unit for Natural Phenomena. I have seen this on an ID card of the man that was interrogating me. He said we were prisoners, convicts, murderers, rapists, thieves. But that is not true. I have done nothing wrong.
Yes,
I hate them all. They call us subjects. No names, but subjects. I am Subject 73. I don't even remember my real name. I beg of you, please help us. Burn it all to the ground. If only this letter reached beyond the walls of the center. If only the guard who promised to take it has kept her promise. You have to do something. I swear by all that one holds sacred, you have to. My only cellmate, Anton.
There's something wrong with
text. Whispers in my ear that everything is going to be fine. That the orange light is singing in the voices of hundreds of angel choirs. Anton promised me that if I listen carefully to the singing, he will free me.
Oh, yes.
Sometimes, however, I think that all of this does not exist. There is no prison. There are no bars. There are no doctors. There is no Anton.
Well, no doctor,
there's
no Anton.
There's only this frightening, piercing, orange
light. Orange light. Well said, my boy. Well said. It's not going to be free, you know. Uh-oh. Not good. Where's my cam? What the fuck is going on? What was that? Where's my cam? Whoa, what? What is that sound? What the fuck is going on? Okay, I did everything right. Alrighty then. I think there is something. Aha! Hey! What are you doing, Srox? Hey, my journal! No! Whoa! A page in
front of my face. Why?
Act 3! So it's not done yet!
The end. Oh, you understood your role in my plan?
No.
There are no random victims. And nobody is completely innocent.
Huh?
You may not agree. But when the gates to Section 22 open in the world will see
nice.
Madness, you will understand that everything I had done was necessary.
I'm just following the tracks. I'm just following the lights. What the fuck is going on?
Do you hear me?
What? Is he talking to himself? No. I'm just following the lights. Whatever. Almost there. I don't like this. Hello? What the fuck is going on? Oh god. The weirdest scream ever. Ah, it's done! That's the ending? That's the weirdest ending ever. I think that I was a monster. So anyway, this is kholat. Okay. I really love this music. So, I think the game is pretty good, really. I just finished this music. Sean Bean?
Just let me know.
Is that not an actor? From Silent Hill? Okay, so this is kholat, everybody. The game was really good, but it was really long for me right now for this video.
The ashes arise, the light shall fall. The sky is dead and forever gone. Will you find me? Will you find me?
Yes.
When the ashes arise, the light shall fall. Will you find me? Will you find me? The sky is dead and forever gone. Will you find me? Oh, will you find me? When the ashes arise, the light shall fall. Will you find me? Oh, will you find me? Ashes of rise, the light shall fall. Will you find me? Or will you find me? I have faith. That you are safe.
Is that the ending? I think so. Yes. Yep, that's the ending. Oh, so this was Kholat, everybody. It was a really great, awesome walkthrough game. But the game was really long for me, for this video actually. Because I actually want to play this in one video. But I did it for in 2 days because the last day it was too late for me for going into my bed. So I actually finished the game for my 1,000 subscribers, everybody. So anyway, this is Kholat, everybody. If you want to play this game on yourself, the link is in the description below. It's only available on Steam. I don't know that you can download it somewhere else, I don't know. So thank you all for watching, and thank you all for the 1,000 subscribers, and I will see you in the next video. With me. There. Alright, direct. Oh god. 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 Oh god.